really inspire us. In a short talk of chestnut by class 4, the word Tasmat Uttishta will be heard repeatedly. It means, arise, wake up. In the Mahabharata verse, Lord Krishna inspires Arjuna to fight for Dharma, saying, Tasmat Uttishta Bharata. Coming next is yet another Bharatiya song, Bharata Manas, which says, be proud that you belong to this land. Class 1 summary will render this song.
Come here to celebrate this function. I also thank Mr. Meenakshi Sundaram and Mrs. Sujata Sundaram for agreeing to come and give their Anugraha Bhashan on this day. In 2005, Shakti then got admitted in our school. Upon Samitra, they just thought. ஒரு ப்ளே ஸ்கூல் வீட்டுக்கு பக்கத்தில் இருக்கு, சரி இங்கே வந்து கொஞ்ச நாள் டைத்தை ஸ்பெண்ட் பண்ணிட்டோம், அதுக்கப்புறம் ஒரு பெரிய ஸ்கூலில் போட்டோம் அப்படின்னு நினச்சிட்டு இருந்தா நினைக்கிறேன். கரெக்டாக அதுதான் ஃபஸ்ட்டு. அதுக்கப்புறம் ஐ டோன்ட் நோ வாட் மேட் தம் சேஞ்ச் யர் ஒப்பீனியன் அண்ட் பிகாஸ் தேர் க்ளோஸ் டு அ வெரி பிக் ஸ்கூல் விச் ஹேட் த்ரீ தௌசண்ட் கரண்ட்லி ஐ திங்க் தேவ் 3000 ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் ஹேஸ் வித்இன் ஐ திங்க் 20 ஃபீட் ஃப்ரம் தேர் ஹவுஸ். They decided to be with Mantan, and I want them to tell you why, and then give their Anugraha Bhashan and bless the children. Thank you.
Hello, hello. Hello. நீங்கள் வந்து எல்லோருக்கும் என்னுடைய வணக்கத்தை தெரிவிக்க விரும்புகிறேன். இந்த வாய்ப்பை அளித்த திரு சுவாமிநாதன் அவர்களுக்கு நன்றியை தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கிறேன். அவர் சொன்னது போல் என்னுடைய குழந்தை சக்தியை 3 kg அந்த டயத்தில் ஒரு கிளாரிஃபைடு ட்ரெச் மாதிரி தான் இந்த ஸ்கூல் நான் பார்த்தேன். பட் இன் கோர்ஸ் ஆஃப் டைம் அந்த ஸ்கூலுடைய ப்ராசஸ், அவங்களுடைய அப்ரோச், அவங்க சொல்லிக் கொடுக்குற விதம், சில விஷயங்கள் மிலிட்ரி மாதிரி இருந்தால் கூட, பட் இன் கோர்ஸ் ஆஃப் டைம் அது ஒரு சக்ஸஸ்ஃபுல் பாத் மாதிரி தெரிஞ்சது. வி நெவர் டுக் அன் அப்ளிகேஷன் ஃப்ரம் எனி அதர் ஸ்கூல் டில் நவ், அண்ட் வி டோன்ட் திங்க் வி வில் டூ இட் எவர். ஸோ மை ஒன்லி ரிக்வஸ்ட் டு மிஸ்டர் சுவாமிநாதன் இஸ் டு லுக் பியாண்ட் டுவெல்த் அண்ட் லுக் ஃபார் த மந்தன் யூனிவர்சிட்டி. ஐ வில் பி மோர் ஹாப்பி இஃப் ஷி கம்ஸ் அவுட் ஃப்ரம் பிஜி ஃப்ரம் மந்தன் யூனிவர்சிட்டி. Thank you very much.
Hello sir, thank you for this opportunity. We are definitely privileged to be here, really honored to be addressing this August gathering here. As my husband was saying, Kandipa, there are so many other schools, but it's really been a pride to have Shakti in this school. I've really seen her growing with the school, you know. I really take a lot of pleasure in saying that, and really glad to see that the school has really grown leaps and bounds, and it is one of the most sought after schools in the vicinity. Definitely kudos to Swaminathan sir and his team of teachers who have made this happen. And Independence Day is one occasion where we would definitely think about the sacrifices our freedom fighters made and the fruits of freedom that we are enjoying today. But it is also a time to reflect and think on how we can contribute back to this society, and how we can preserve our heritage, our past, for the future generations to come. And the models and the charts will show that the children have put up here is a true reflection of that. You will see that in a few minutes from now, and I hope all of you will agree with that. So great show, children. Definitely you put up a very good show. I would like to definitely appreciate all of your effort and the teachers' effort in coming up with this great show. Thank you, all of you.
Thank you. Our Rendu-ji sonnaravar ஒரு மிலிட்ரி மாதிரி இருக்கு அப்படின்னு சொன்னார். அவர் என்ன சொல்றாரு என்ன சொல்றாருன்னு தெரியல. இருந்தாலும் அதுக்கப்புறம் ஆனால் அவர் யூனிவர்சிட்டி வேணுங்கிறது அப்படின்னா திரும்பி எங்கிட்டே தான் சொல்றாரு. ஐ ஹோப் ஐ மீன் மிலிட்ரி இல்லை, ஐ மீன் ஒரு டிசிப்ளின்டு டிசிப்ளின்டு ஹோம்ஒர்க் பற்றி ஒன்றும் சொல்லலை. ஓகே, தேங்க்ஸ். ஸோ இந்த ரெண்டு விஷயம் வந்து அவர் சொல்லியிருக்கார். ஸோ வி வில் கண்டினியூ டு கோ அகேட் வித் யுவர் சப்போர்ட். ஐ எம் ஷூர் அண்ட் வித் அஃப்கோர்ஸ் டெஃபினெட்லி வித் த கிரேஸ் ஆஃப் காட் வில் பி ஏபிள் டு டூ தேட். And I'm sure all of you will, have your children with us until they complete their education. And I would like to see them take a job, out of Manthan. That's what, our idea is, cradle to corporate. That's the idea we have, and definitely, of course, it's immediately not after cradle. But only after, when they complete two, we admit the children. So I thank every one of you. I thank Mr. and Mrs. Sundaram for gracing the occasion. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, children.
Freedom is my weapon and I shall have it. These were the famous words of Bal Gangadhar Tilak. The untiring effort of our freedom fighters bore fruit, and we became free from the British rule in the midnight of 15th August 1947. It was celebration time, and the song Jayanti Jayanti Bharata Mata was sung in every nook and corner of our motherland. This song will now be sung by Class 2 Ranjit. Thank you.
Jayanti Jayanti Bharata Mata Utagi Yeah.
1947 was a joyous day for India, but on the other hand, the partition of India was a sad event in our history. I call upon our teacher, Prahlad sir, to share his thoughts with us on this subject.
Good morning. You all know that India got its independence from the British on this day in 1947. We remember and acknowledge the leaders and martyrs who laid down their lives for the sake of the nation. There are thousands who we remember as freedom fighters, but we forget the people who lost their lives, homes and kin for the sake of partition. The Muslim League, under the leadership of Muhammad Ali Jinnah, demanded a separate country for the Muslims. This was discussed and debated at length, and the idea was opposed by many. This opposition was replied with communal riots in the name of Direct Action Day on 16th August 1946. Thousands of people of all religions, including Hindus, Muslims and Sikhs, were killed mercilessly. In the end, the demand for a separate country was met. People on either sides of the border were chased out of their homes and forced to move away from their land. During this transition, lakhs of people died. The number of Indians who died fighting the British was far less than the number of Indians fighting amongst themselves in the name of religion. People who have lived together as a single community turned against each other in no time. Such animosity is toxic. We as educated people should not hate people in the name of religion. Live and let live is what we want to emphasize. Let us all observe a moment of silence for the innocent civilians who lost their lives because of the political madness.
Request all children to be silent. I hope all of us heard what Prahlad sir said.
Thank you. Now students who are all present here, please stretch your right hand and repeat after me for the national pledge. Everyone here, please raise your right hand in front of you and repeat the national pledge after me. India is my country.
India is my country.
All Indians are my brothers and sisters.
All Indians are my brothers and sisters.
I love my country. And I am proud of its rich and varied heritage.
I
shall give my parents,
teachers,
and all elders
respect
and treat everyone with courtesy.
To my country
and my people,
I pledge my devotion.
In their well-being
and prosperity alone
lies my happiness.
இதய துடிப்பு ஒன்றே இந்திய இதய துடிப்பு.
மதியோம் நாட்டை துண்டா காணும் மதியோம் நாட்டின் ஒற்றுமை காத்திடுவோம் பாரத பெருமை நாட்டிடுவோம் நாட்டின் ஒற்றுமை காத்திடுவோம் பாரத பெருமை நாட்டிடுவோம் ஜெயின் வாழ்க பாரதம் ஜெயின் வெல்க பாரதம் ஜெயின் வாழ்க பாரதம் ஜெயின் வெல்க பாரதம் வாழ்க பாரதம் வெல்க பாரதம் வாழ்க பாரதம் வெல்க
Anumadiyo was just sung by the students of class 7. Once independence was achieved, all leaders had the responsibility to decide how the nation had to be governed, which was democracy, rule of the people, by the people and for the people. Between 1947 and 1949, illustrious leaders under the guidance of Sardar Patel, Dr. Ambedkar and Rajendra Prasad framed the Constitution of India. They were selfless leaders with the vision of a healthy and prosperous Bharata. Class 3 Netravati students will present the song Bharata Samudaya.
அவ்வளோதான் ஓகே 18 மினிட்ஸ் rest of the things I will tell you what to do about the webcast and all that. I mean, that I'll talk to you later.
Friends, you must be wondering, how do we as children participate in this huge task of nation building? Bharatiya calls upon children to be active, agile and disciplined. I'm sure this song will fill your hearts with enthusiasm and a sense of responsibility. Yet another beautiful song by Mahakavi Bharatiya, Odi Vilayade by Little Nandanai of Class 1, Narmada.
Odi Vilayade Papa, Odi Vilayade Papa,
Karuna, Purita Deha, Nikila Jana, Nanda Bari Vaha.
nation is enthusiastic about development and work. It is faced with several challenges like administrative inexperience, natural calamity, internal strife, external aggression, and so on. We as a nation should not get deterred by such challenges and face them with determination and courage. Here is a fusion song in English and Hindi by our seniors of class 10.
Joy of sunshine, joy of blue sky, sunshine, break the clouds, blue sky, break it up.
Rama says that though Lanka is a golden land, he is not interested in ruling it. He adds that his mother and his motherland are nearer to him and greater than heaven too. This Subhashitam exponentiates on the benefits and importance of knowledge. It signifies the reasons for knowledge being the greatest wealth of all. The meaning of the verse is, it can never be stolen, it cannot be taxed, it doesn't cause familial fights when inheritances are split, it is not a burden, it only flourishes when given or spent. Thus, knowledge is the greatest treasure of man. This Subhashitam tells the five qualities that makes an ideal student. Let's see what they are.
Kaka drishtir bhakat jnanam, swana nidra tataiva cha, alpaharam jeena vastram, panchete chatra lakshanam.
Let's see the meaning now.
Kaka drishti,
be determined like a crow.
Bhakat jnanam,
concentrate like a crane.
Swana nidra,
be a light sleeper like a dog.
Alpaharam,
eat moderately.
Jeena vastram,
don't wear extravagant clothes. Often we are perplexed as to which is more beneficial, human effort or divine grace. This Subhashitam tells us that one bound to get a divine grace if he or she has six qualities.
Udhyama sahasam dhairyam buddhi shakti parakramah shadete yantra vartante tatra daivam sahayakrit. The six qualities are Udyamaha,
hard work,
Sahasam,
enterprise,
Dhairyam,
courage,
Buddhihi,
intelligence,
Shaktihi,
physical and moral strength,
and Parakramaha,
will to conquer and win. If these six qualities are with us, God is sure to help us. Thank you.
Yet another Bharatiya song by Class 3 Netravati students. Our nation has been a peace-loving one, and people from different cultures and far-off places have made this nation their home. They coexist peacefully even now because of Ahimsa, the greatest of virtues being followed by our countrymen.
Shanti nilava vedum, nikum shanti nilava vedum.
Yogi Nandan Dei, Atmanandam Theravai.
our motto, we must be ready to save our territorial and cultural identity. Here, we are reminded of a famous quote, "Work for peace, but be prepared for war." Are we prepared for any such eventualities? Of course, we must be. We cannot afford to lose our hard-fought freedom. Class 8 brings you the song, Murase Murase.
Murase 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 Murase, 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 Murase.
our borders with valor, but also come to our rescue in times of natural calamities like floods. We take this opportunity to salute our armed forces who did a great job in the rescue operations in the recent Uttarakhand floods. I now request Geeta teacher to present the vote of thanks.
Good afternoon, everybody. I think most of the parents have moved to see, but thanks all of you. Thanks to everybody. In spite of the rain, I first have to thank God because He's stopped the rain. So we could make it. And children have done a wonderful job. They were given a short notice to come and compare. 7th standard, you've done a good job of comparing. Okay? It was very nice. Good job, the 8th. Anumadiyom of 7th was also very good. I hope you've enjoyed each and every song. And there was a little disturbance because Narmada and Tapti, they were supposed to sing together. And Narmada and Mahi and Tapti and Sabarmati, they were supposed to sing together. But children managed because each of them had a different set of songs. One had Odi Vilayad Papa and the other one had Bharata Samudaya, whatever. So, adu maarnalum Bharata Mandal, yeah. So even then, all the four sections were taught all the songs, but they could manage, they could still sing. So I thank Mr. and Mrs. Meenakshi Sundaram for having come here and graced the occasion. I thank Mr. Sundaram for webcasting. There are about 1,047 viewers right now who are watching the program now. I thank Mr. Anand and his team for his camera. As usual, we would always say, thanking the mic people and the chairs now. They are not there because we had cancelled it. We didn't know whether we would be able to conduct the program. But with your support, since you said an S to it, we did it. I hope the parents who are watching and the children who have missed today will also join us on a similar occasion. Whether it is rain or shine, we'll still do it. We'll still do our job. Thanks for your cooperation. Thanks, everybody. Mr. Swaminathan.
A few thanks. I want to share with you the Shanti Nilava Vendum, the Kottu Mudase. I think you have to feel it. I'm sorry that many of you were not here to listen to that. It's such an emotional thing for Indians. Now, it's being webcast now, and after a couple of hours, we will have it streaming facility available, and then 2-3 days later we will also have the edited one available, so that you will be able to download it after a couple of days.
जय जय करुणादे श्री महादेव शंभो शाम स्वस्तेर भवतु सर्वेशाम शांतेर भवतु सर्वेशाम पूर्णं भवतु सर्वेशाम मंगलं भवतु लोका समस्ता सुखिनो भवन्तु कायेन वाचा मनसेन्द्रेण
Thank you, children. Jai Hind.